Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Grace Church. We're delighted that you are here joining us virtually today for our concert. We have a wonderful guest artist, but before I tell you about our artist today, just a few things looking ahead. Excuse me while I steam up there a bit. I'll just remove those. Next week, we welcome Steve Young, who is the organist at St. Martin's Church here in Providence. He'll be playing an organ concert for us next Thursday. And then we'll take 2 weeks off. Holy Week and the week of Easter, we'll take off. We'll resume on April 15. And please watch this space, as they say. I'm hoping that very soon after Easter, even by then, perhaps we can have folks join us in person again for Thursday concerts. So I'll stay in touch with you about that for sure. We are delighted to welcome the marvelous Latvian flutist Agita Arista from Boston today to Grace Church. She and our own associate David Hines have a beautiful program planned for you, and I'm sure out there in virtual land everybody's applauding. So welcome to Agita, and we hope you enjoy this program.